All right, Thursday. I'm going to take my brother to the airport. He's going to be flying back up to Boston from Tallahassee Airport. So we're going to drop him off there now. And then we're going to come back and we're going to meet with my brother, the birthday boy, and his wife. We're going to have lunch. And then we're going to do some resting and getting ready for the ordeal tomorrow and trying getting home. Now let's get on the road here. Okay, we're on I-10 again. We're gonna head west until we get to the exit for the airport. Now we'll go into the Tallahassee International Airport and drop my brother off. Be interesting to see what this airport's like. I've never been to it before. That's a short ride. We'll be there shortly. All right, here's our exit here. We'll see, I don't know how far away it is once we're off the highway, but we'll find out shortly. Thank you. Okay, here we are. You can see we're at the departures and arrivals are at the same spot. Crowded, look at all the people. And this is like at noontime. Pretty busy. There's my brother now and that crowd of people over on the right, walking towards the entrance. Okay, so now we're out of here. Well, that was interesting. I don't think I've ever been to an airport that was this quiet during the day. If you just compare that with the horror show that was at Orlando International when I picked my sister up, it's just amazing. Next time I'm flying here. should be fun. It's a steakhouse, so how bad could it be?